Well, we've entered the month of September, and as me and my family always say, we regard this as our busy season because of the birthdays of my father, of my sister, myself. Also, there is the usual commotion caused by the date, the commemoration of September 21 or the Declaration of Martial Law. But because of the birthdays, everywhere I've been going, lahat ng puntahan ko, sinasalubong ako ng birthday cake.
Ang nangyari dito, pinuntahan ko rito, medical mission, ginawa ninyong surprise birthday party. Maraming salamat. Kailangan ko na mag-confession sa inyo. Etong September na ito, I'm turning 61. Di sasama na ako dyan sa grupo ninyo. At, ayoko nga aminin, ayokong tanggapin yung senior citizens card ko, pero sayang din, 20% eh. Pero ano ba? Eh, yung pagka-Ilocano ko, hindi ko matanggap na hindi ko kunin yung mga diskwento. At sana, marami po sa inyo ay mabigyan kaunting dulong sa inyong mga karamdaman at kung ano man pa ang aming magawa sa inyo. Maraming salamat ulit. Good morning po sa inyo lahat.
So, isang biyahe ko, siguro sa isang araw, nakatanggap ako ng tatlo o apat na birthday cake. Kaya sabi ko, eh, kailangan yung usual naman na gawain namin ay pagka-birthday, makikipag-celebrate kami doon sa hindi lamang sa mga kaibigan at kamag-anak, kung hindi sa tao para naman makasama sila sa kaunting siyahan. We had a party but it was really a medical mission. Dinala namin muna sa San Carlos sa Pangasinan. Nagbigay na naman ng salamin. And doon as usual yung ating mga kaibigan na mga loyalista, nandun yung mga senior citizens, sila lagi yung nagiging active. Merong panglibreng gupit. So every medical mission nagbabago, iba-iba kung anong mahakot namin na servisyo na maibigay. After San Carlos and after the medical mission, we then went to Bayambang to be with our good friend, the now mayor, Mayor Cesar Cambao, and his charming wife, Nina.
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday!
And again, it was a very satisfying day because every time we give the medical mission to know that we have been able to help 1,000 people more or less, at least a little bit of medicine, some medical advice, and some succor for those who are in need.
So ayun guys, I hope you like that video and please like, comment and share kung nagustuhan niyo po yung video ng mga ganyan and subscribe na rin sa Apong Glenn's channel kung hindi pa kayo nakaka-subscribe and click that notification bell para sa mga ganitong updates. So once again, this is again your Konyo Boy, Apong Glenn Rappen, English, Ilocano, Aglalook. Yo, peace out. Bye-bye. Yoo-hoo! Bye.